Self-love is the source of all our other loves. I can be forced to live without happiness, but I will never consent to live without honor. A monarch must sometimes rule even himself. He who wants everything must risk very little. He who allows himself to be insulted deserves to be. Let us attend to the present, and as to the future, we shall know how to manage when the occasion arrives. Desire increases when fulfillment is postponed. When the patient loves his disease, how unwilling he is to allow a remedy to be applied. The manner of giving is worthy more than the gift. It matters more how one gives than what one gives. All evils are equal when they are extreme. Guess if you can, choose if you dare. He who has resolved to conquer or die is seldom conquered. Such noble despair perishes with difficulty. By speaking of our misfortunes, we often relieve them. One does not wish to see those to whom one owes so much. We never taste a perfect joy. Our happiest success are mixed with sadness. He should be envied who, when his strength is spent, lays down his life. Old age reserves a melancholy fate for noble souls before their life is done. The greater the effort, the greater the glory. He who can live in infamy is unworthy of life. One half of my life has put the other half in the grave. Whoever can do as he pleases, commands when he entreats. My sweetest hope is to lose hope. If anyone wants to know what elephants are like, they are like people, only more so. It is an imprudence common to king to listen to too much advice and to err in their choice. Ambition, having reached the summit, long to descend. Flee an enemy who knows your weakness.